turn of 200 degrees before it's lined up with runway 33. France on its final approach. One minute now to touchdown. Main gear. Landing gear now down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Pilot Jim Dutton now deploying the drag chute. Discovery left Florida on April 5th with 7.6 tons of new science equipment and spare parts, including equipment that should improve the station's capability for Earth observation work.
Copy, Houston Red, reconfig when we get there with the temps. Ammonia controller alpha to sec on.